Do you see this EV space going to be dominated by new startups or the old OEM and old folks, Hondas and Heroes of the world?
It's a very interesting question, and I've been looking at this for last 3 to 4 years. I think next 3 years it will not be dominated by anybody, in my point of view. It's just too large a market. People are solving for the different things. And as an automobile engineer, I can tell you that earlier some of the key competencies which were there for a startup to break into, which is essentially availability of engine and the powertrain, have actually gone away. Because now people have democratized that. There are startups which are developing motor solutions. There are startups which are developing battery solutions. So somebody with just a good vehicle engineering talent themselves can actually build a vehicle which is suitable for a customer's use case. And when that happens, what happens is your vehicle break-even drops down. You don't need $100 million to develop a new vehicle. You need about $10 million now to actually develop a new vehicle,
Sure.
which is at scale of 10x. At $10 million, you can have multitudes of companies which will compete. I still believe the distribution will come to play, and some of the larger players like Heroes and Bajaj of the world will have a lion's share of this market. But I think startups will be able to carve out a play for themselves, which in itself might be sustainable. And one or two of them probably will even challenge these global giants.
Yeah. Got it. Thank you, Shishir. And it actually builds a very good context for my next speaker also. So thank you for sharing and closing your thought with this very, very interesting insight. And thank you for being here and thank you for spending valuable time with us.